Hello, welcome back for the Campers Amazon video update. Looks like we finally made it. Amazon actually published all my videos in the, let me show you. I uploaded a Campers first Amazon video, published in Japan, UK.com and .e, and my other video, tutorial videos. So it's all full green bar. When you see all full green bar, it means it's published. If you see half green bar, it means that it's still processing. So I email Amazon and I ask them that question: how long does it take for the video to be published? You know, what are the criteria? And they email me back saying, what did they say? They say, let's see here. This is the email that they sent me. They say, thank you for contacting us in regards to when your video will be available. I will be happy to assist you. If you choose to make your video available as soon as possible, it may take up to 2 weeks for it to become available on Amazon. You can also choose to release your video on a specific future date. Thanks for using Amazon Direct. Okay, so, and basically it took about, what, 2 weeks? And that's true. Look at that. Okay, so Amazon does work. And let's check out my analytics. Okay, so let's see how many people viewed my video so far. Well, I expect zero videos because my video is not that popular at the moment. But whoa, what's going on here? What? 1 cent. Oh, I made 1 cent in one of my videos. That's cool. That's awesome. So we're getting on the right track. 1 cent, 2 cents, 3 cents, 4 cents. Great. We're making progress. So that's how you do it, guys. If you don't know how to do the upload, you can watch my first video. But let me show you how to do it again. If you're not sure, let me give you a quick tour guide and update. I also uploaded another video called SLR Magic Animal Pot two times. So the best way to extract the caption, that's one of the most problematic for people, especially because if you don't submit a caption to Amazon, you cannot be able to publish your video. So a quick way to the caption is use YouTube's own tool, the captioning tool, where you can extract from here. Let me show you. This one, I did it in May 22nd. So it's been the 3rd and the 4th, two to three days. So in 2 to 3 days, let YouTube publish the, create the subtitle for you. YouTube subtitling, oops, hold on real quick, guys. YouTube subtitling creator is not really perfect. It might mess up some words, or it might not even generate the whole captioning for you. But if that's were the case, then you're gonna have to fix it. And that's if your video is very long, you're gonna take a long time to caption the video. And if you have a 30 minute to an hour video, good luck with that. So this video right here is only 7 minutes. So let's click here. And let's see here. So here it is. So this is the YouTube's automatic caption, and I don't think it's perfect. I can be able to go through it one by one and change it around here. Okay. So yeah. So you have to put edit. Click edit. Then you can be able to edit your stuff. There you go. See. So once you correct your videos and your captioning, then you can publish edits, then download your or here's a new one right here. So let's delete that. Okay, let's do this again. Let's use your YouTube's editing device. Okay, so in order to download your captioning, go to action and download the SRT file. And there you go. It's only like about a couple kilobytes. So once you get that, you can go back to Amazon Video. If one of your music or sound effects requires your music to be credited to the creator, you might have to do that. And you only have 400 characters long, so the best thing to do, in my video review, I use a song, Carefree by Kevin MacLeod. So I have to give them credit just in case they doesn't come back and try to get me. All right, guys, and that's it. That's all you need to do. So make sure you click save. Make sure everything's all green and not red. If there's any red stuff, just make sure you fix it. And then just click publish. And just kick back and wait the next 2 weeks. That's a pretty long time, so I cannot compete with YouTube at the moment. So now your title is being published. Okay, now let's go back to your video. And there you go. So we got a full circle, but half of it is green color. So right now it's still publishing. Publishing, publishing, publishing. So just wait the next 2 weeks and that's it. So that's how you do your that's how you upload videos to Amazon. Right now in Amazon Video Direct, it is a little bit hard to upload your videos, but once you know how to do it, should be very easy. And if you don't know how, just follow this video and tutorial guide and you're good to go. All right, guys, thanks for watching this episode and we'll catch you later on the next Campers Review.